Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to log out of Instagram on iPhone and Android in the mobile app. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To log out of Instagram, open the app and then tap on the profile icon in the bottom right. This should take you to your profile page and you need to tap on the three horizontal lines in the top right. In the menu that appears, tap on Settings and Privacy. Now scroll all the way down on this page until you see the logout option. It should be at the very bottom in red text. Tap on this and you might be able to save your login info. This is up to you. Tap on Save or Not Now and you should be logged out and you can log back in into a different account if you wanted. That's how to log out of Instagram on iPhone and Android in the mobile app. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.